rally my fellow MPs to this cause and all the political leaders across the world to support social protection initiatives for the well-being of our people. Social protection programs need to be grounded on legal and legislative framework. Parliament is responsible for passing these laws and also for determining and allocating funds for the various programs. Madam Speaker, affordability of social protection programs depends on how they are designed and how they are delivered, like the categorical universal programs. What is the quality education? I look forward to improved legislation and improved in the quality of our debate arising from your better knowledge now of these subjects. Honourable Minister, you have endangered the leaders of Busoga. Just yesterday, I was honourable Waboda. There's an old man who actually was trying to sit in my car so that I could explain why. It's been so difficult for us to explain why not this put in Busoga. So, if you are going to roll out, please, of course, how are the speaker going to explain why people in this number of places can't get this money? You know, so I don't know the parameters for that, but if you are rolling out, please roll out to the whole country so that all these people are
the matter is under investigation. Wait for the police report.
Are you targeting?
Just
all leaders in this country are targeted.
Programs depends on how they are designed and how they are delivered. Like the categorical.